is me, Flash Carbide, and today I'm gonna show you the weird glitch.
Why don't you change your name?
It's shown as right here. It's shown right there. Props to Nike Boy. Props to Nike Boy for showing me this glitch so I can share it with you guys. So yeah.
Come on, me.
Let's show
I'm
you
so
the glitch.
Yeah.
Alright, can I borrow the I'm gonna get a Burka and we're gonna show you how you do it. Where my book at? Alright, so as you can see right there, the Bertha is going crazy. So if we go over here.
This glitch is legit. Hey, Vlax. Gleek. Gleek. You better take down the video like sometime because Ubisoft might see it. Patch the glitch.
Okay, guys, I'll show you how to do it. So the buses are gone because we actually spawned multiple vehicles. But I want to show you the glitch right here. You have to ram it into this yellow thing and beware, you might die. And you want to use your turbo. You need to use your turbo so it will be like that. And then, as you can see, it's actually glitching out. Alright, I'm gonna get out. And this is what happens. And it turns out it's chaos, dude. It's glitching. And you can tell the glitch is working if that's inside. The metal part is inside. If you put too many, you can break your game. It won't be that bad. You'll actually, it's just gonna lag and lag you out of the game, and your Wi-Fi kind of glitch out until you like reset your PS4. So yeah, guys, that is it for the glitch. As you can see, that's what happens. It's pretty funny. Me and my friends were messing around with it. We were laughing. So yeah, guys. That is it for the video. I'm gonna edit it soon. So yeah, guys.